Hi, in this video we'll be talking about enrolling a user through password. So in case if people doesn't want to use fingerprint or card, and user can get in by using password. So let me begin. So we have users over here, user, and you'll click on new and you'll type a user ID. Any user ID is fine. I click on OK, and you can type a name if you want. And I'll skip card and password, and I'll skip card and fingerprint. I'll select password. Once you click on password, select it, and enter a password. And again, you can enter a password. Click on escape and click on yes, it will be saved. Now password is configured. So if you come over here, there are multiple authentication options available. We have this controller option, and we have card or fingerprint option. It accepts card or fingerprint. Then we have card option only. This is only card. We have FP only option, and we have card and password. We have card and fingerprint. We have fingerprint and password. We have card and fingerprint and password. And we have this ID and password. So this is what we are looking for. Once you select this, click on escape and click on yes, it will be saved. So this user will be able to log in only through password, nothing else. So I'll click on escape. I'll click on escape and I'll enter the user ID. I'll click on OK.
Please continue to authenticate.
And I'll click the enter the password.
Thank you.
Attendance is marked. In case if you enter a person who doesn't exist, it will not allow. I'm typing as 26. If I click on OK, it will say authentication failed. I'll try for the valid user and the valid password.
Please continue to authenticate. Thank you.
It got accepted. So that's it. Thanks for watching.